happening, baby, and it freaks me out.
I've got an idea.
Why on earth did you hit that woman?
Right, let me show you, baby. That ain't no woman. It's a man. It's one of Dr. Evil's assassins.
Look out! He's got a knife!
Good work, Mrs. Kensington. All right, get her! Right. Where's Dr. Evil, huh? Where is he? Oh. There's the bastard. Oh, let's go. I've got you now, Dr. Evil.
Not this time. Come, Mr. Bigglesworth. See you in the future, Mr. Powers.
Dr. Evil escaped and had himself cryogenically frozen to return at a time when free love no longer reigned and greed and corruption ruled again.